Yo, so now we're gonna do something a bit fun. We're gonna try and get a bounty for $1,000. And I think the best place to do this is Saint Denis. It's the busiest place, so let's try and do it. Here we go. This is gonna be very interesting. See which has the most ammo, because we're not going to be on a horse when we're doing this, because I want to try and find somewhere high, for obvious reasons. So that's got 400 in. Next, we need good range as well. Think that is pretty much the best bet. We're gonna get, of course, a sniper rifle for the obvious reason, which would be 200, pretty much 200 kills. A few missed shots, maybe a lot, so at least 150 kills. Saying good on range here. Four hundred. We're gonna sweet that condition up in a bit. We'll get the old X. Think we're pretty much all spec'd out.
Hey boy.
So let's go on the horse and find somewhere. Gonna go. Where are we gonna go? Let's go right in the center here. Thank you. Need to try and find somewhere high. Ladder or something. Take a pamphlet. Learn all about our great religion. I understand the importance of safety in nation. Oh. Oh. What the hell? Hell.
this shirt!
So, we're gonna cause some mayhem and try and get a big bounty on us. We'll try and get a 1,000-pound bounty. We're in Saint Denis. And I think the ideal place to do this is the gunsmith. Gonna cause some mayhem.
Ain't no need to carry that around like that.
Take it off, or the law will. I'll just pretend you are not here.
Why are you covering your face?
Careful there!
What are you doing?
Hey,
what is wrong
with
you?
That's not going to work here.
Good.
I want no fight.
Let's get in there and end this thing! Get in there quick!
Someone put a bullet at him.
Right, 155 already.
Shoot to kill! Get him!
Put him down, quick!
Take him down!
Yeah, good luck, son.
Thank you.
bastard in his grave.
Christ, oh.
Nearly 1,000. We're at £1,000 bounty. Fucking hell.
Right there.
definitely run out of bullets now, so... So many buddies, fuck's sake. apparently I don't see the bounty going up. The bounty ain't going up. That's it, it's locked out. I'm gonna try and escape. Ah, shit. My horse is all the way over there. I can't even get over the bodies. Oh my god. I can't even move. Nearly there. Well, now we know the bounty is limited or set to 1500. Look at that bounty. Jesus Christ. That's a big ass bounty, man. Yeah, so it just goes to show you what shit they say on YouTube, because I watched a video just a minute ago and it says surviving a max bounty 3000. Well, obviously isn't, is it? Oh, but there we go. We've successfully escaped $1,500 bounty.
Thank you.